Assalamu alaikum everybody, my name is Ariba Farheen and today I want to call on you to stand up and speak up for your hijab. Not just your hijab, but every girl's hijab. Girls who may not have the courage yet to speak up for their hijab. Stand up and speak up for them. You must have seen, if you haven't, you must go and check out Muskan Khan's video in India. I am from India. I was so proud of her. She stood up against so many goons and she said, Allahu Akbar, Allah is greater than all of you. So now it's your turn to speak up for your hijab. This is not a trend that we see dying down where people one after another country is attacking the hijab, calling us oppressed. Seriously, are you kidding me? Do you have even any idea the strength, the power that is required that a Muslim woman shows every time she steps out of the home? They haven't even tasted what that power is like and they're calling us oppressed. Seriously, we are the ones who have freed ourselves from all that chains them, trying to, you know, fit in, trying to be, being afraid of what other people might say. We choose to only think about what Allah says about us, what Allah thinks about us. Allahu Akbar, Allah is the greatest. That's the power we have, that we are known as Muslim women, women who are submitted to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we are not afraid, just like Muskan Khan wasn't, of what these other people think and do, because we chose to only fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We chose Him above all of them. So it's your turn now to stand up, because you know that there are so many, maybe you have been one of them. I was one of them who was afraid to speak up. But don't be afraid anymore. Because if we continue to be shy and to be scared to speak up what we want to tell the world about the power hijab gives us, then they're going to keep trying to oppress us by imposing their rules on us that take this off. Right? This is oppressing you, telling us what freedom is when they have never actually even tasted what true freedom is. True freedom is when you submit yourself to one, freeing yourself from everybody else. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So speak up for your hijab. Be inspired by what she did. Stand with her and stand with your hijab. Speak up for your deen. Speak up for your hijab. Speak up for that girl who's still thinking about wearing hijab and she's still scared. Maybe you have been there. I was there. For years I was there. Back in India when I was there, I was there that being afraid of what other people will think. It took me a long time to get over those fears of what the society, the culture, the friends would think and do what I really, really wanted to do, to submit to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And when I did that, that's the day I tasted true freedom, true power, true confidence. That's what hijab is to us, our identity as Muslim women. That when somebody sees me now, before they even know my name, before they even know anything about you, what country you are from, what religion you, like what, nothing about you. The first thing anybody knows about you is that you are a Muslim woman. You are a Muslim woman. You have submitted to Allah. How incredible is that? That's the first thing people know about you. That you are a woman of enormous strength, enormous power. That when she steps out of the home, she's not stepping out to please anybody, her friends, her peers, herself. She's stepping out to please Allah. That's how she dresses herself. It tells the world what all that you say no to. That you are not a toy for somebody. How they can interact with you. What they can say to you and what you will not accept from them. What kind of language you don't accept and you don't, you know, communicate in. It sets that boundary between us that you will not accept them crossing. A hijab communicates a lot to the world about who I am. My identity, my power, it protects me from a lot. Right now, the Indian media and the media all over the world is making videos about what hijab means to us, whether we are oppressed in it, whether Quran even tells us to or not, or is it conditioning or suppression, this and that. They are the ones who are going to tell us about hijab. They're hijacking the conversation about hijab. Well, what are we doing? Making videos about hijab tutorials? We are better than that. Are we going to wait for some shaykh to talk about it? Are we, the women who put this on every day, going to talk about what hijab means to us? Are you going to talk about what hijab means to you? Who has more right to speak about it? We are better than this, and we're going to do better than that. And we're going to take this conversation back where it belongs with you. You should be in charge of this conversation. So let's speak up. That's not going to happen if you sit there quietly. Of course they will take it over. Of course they will tell you then what they think. If you don't tell them what you think, what you believe. So speak for yourself and speak for every girl who is not yet ready to speak for herself. So now let's stand up together, make a video or write a letter of what hijab means to you. Express your heart, how it is your power. Express how hijab is your power. Share how you came to wearing it, how it transformed you, how it strengthens you every day. Why do you wear it every day? The power it brings to you, how much closer it brings to you to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, what this means to you for your relationship with Allah, what Allah means to you. Share that, express yourself. This is the time to do that. This is the moment to do that, to stand up for all those girls. Just like Muskan Khan, when she said Allahu Akbar, she stood up for you. She stood up for all Muslim girls. That's what all of us want to do, and she did it. So it's your turn now. Take this moment, make it yours, and post a video or letter with the hashtag Hijab Power. Post it with Hijab Power, and tag Emaan Power in it. We're going to make a world map with all your videos, and then inshallah soon, we are going to come together and share the best stories, the most inspirational ones that we see, and celebrate that together. Inshallah, this is going to be a great opportunity for us to spread the message of of what hijab means to us, great dawah opportunity for us, and moreover, it is going to tell the world that you are not a weak person who's just wearing it because somebody forced you to. The hundreds of Muslim women saying that, it has to make an impact on hundreds of other hearts who see these videos, who read these letters. Right? Maybe those who are doing it for political gains, they just do that, right? But the public will see. People will see when we start raising our voices. Normally, we don't speak up, right? Normally, we keep watching. It's time for you to speak up now, okay? So make a video, write a letter, and post it with the hashtag Emaan Power, hashtag Hijab Power. And I will look forward to reading what you have to say about it. Assalamu alaikum.